Hey guys, this is Renora Legaspi and welcome back to my channel. For today, we're going to have a review of this product,
Nlighten.
Ito pala yung ginagamit ko ngayon, guys. Gagawa tayo ng review kasi napakaganda nitong gamitin. Tas, this is worth of 1,800 pesos. You can buy it online or in the Amazon. Ito, binigay lang din to sa akin ng lola ko. Galing States. Product na to, napakaganda talaga gamitin kasi sobrang effective siya. Tapos, pag ginamit mo to, mag-i-enlight talaga yung mukha mo. Marami na din gumamit ito, like mga celebrities. So guys, this is my face. Bago lang ako nang hilamos, wala ako nilagay na kahit anong foundation or cream. Pati sa brows ko, wala din akong ginamit. Except this lip gloss. So, gamitin na natin. Ipapakita ko pala yung mukha ko before natin gamitin to. So, let's take a picture. Ayan. So, gagamit na tayo nito.
This is Nlighten Cloud Cream.
Direction for use. Put a small amount of cream on your fingers and apply it on your face. Massage gently and evenly. So, ito na guys. Ayan. Ito yung cream niya. Iba siya sa lahat ng cream, parang may halo siyang yung cream para sa pag mag-shave kayo, lalo na sa mga lalaki, yung cream na nilagay na dito. Parang ganun yung itsura niya. Tapos mabango din siya. Mag-apply daw tayo ng konti. Ganito lang. Ayan. Tingnan nyo yung mukha ko ah, kung mag-i-enlight ba siya. Massage nyo gently and evenly. Konti lang yung nilagay ko. Ayan. May improvement ba? Parang napaka-soft talaga gamitin. Tapos, ma-feel nyo talaga yung skin nyo na kaysa kanina. May nagbago talaga. See the difference? So, mag-picture tayo, guys, para makita natin yung difference niya. Ayan. Ginagamit ko pala to every night bago matulog. Tapos, in the morning. Twice a day. Napakaganda talaga nitong gamitin. So That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this review. Please like this video and you can also share it with your friends, and you can also post a comment below if effective talaga to gamitin. Try nyo bumili. And don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thanks, guys. See you next time. Bye.